Welcome to Abstract Radio.
Not everyone understands house music. It's a spiritual thing, a body thing, a soul thing, a soul thing. Not everyone understands house music. It's a spiritual thing, a body thing, a soul thing. Not everyone understands house music. It's a spiritual thing, a body thing, a soul.
It's going down. Mars girls.
Yeah.
And without further ado, let me assure this court that I am through walking on the wild side. That's all I've been trying to tell you. I have been sick with the social ills, alone in the ghetto, but my time in the stern correctional facility of Greenhaven and Sing Sing has not been in vain. I've been killed, born again.
Rational person would give up. It's really really hard, and you have to do it over a sustained period of time. So if you don't love it, if you're not having fun doing it, and you don't really love it, you're going to give up. That's what happens to most people, actually. If you really look at the ones that ended up, you know, being successful, unquote, in the eyes of society, and like, oftentimes it's ones that are successful love what they did so they could persevere when, you know, when it got really tough. And the ones that didn't love it quit because they're sane, right? Who would want to put up with this stuff if you don't love it? So it's a lot of hard work, and it's a lot of worrying constantly. And if you don't love it, you're going to fail.
what happens? Flip, 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 flip.